Hi everybody, welcome back to another video, and on this video we're back to classic rock and back to Blue Oyster Cult, and this is a song called The Great Sun Jester, and I will stop talking like this. Done a bit of Blue Oyster Cult on this channel. Really need a proper education in them. Only ever got one album by them and a couple of songs here and there, as people who've already been listening to my stuff already know. So it's always good to have gotten a few suggestions, and I didn't get just a few, I got quite a lot. Blue Oyster Cult, I'll be coming along every 2 or 3 weeks at the moment, but I'm always still after other classic rock suggestions. Classic rock, classic metal suggestions. 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s is when you could sort of say, hey, it's in the past. Well, everything's in the past. Everything. The stuff that's coming, yeah, hasn't happened, so, you know. But it's in the past. Quite a way in the past. So, you know, expand the channel a bit. I do these as often as I can. There are one or two songs I haven't got round to, classic rock songs other than Blue Oyster Cult, which I will get round to very shortly. But I do have a lot of Blue Oyster Cult suggestions. So other suggestions from other bands, please, as well. But in the meantime, this is The Great Sun Jester. Never even heard the name of this song. I'd heard a couple, you know, one of the ones I did, I'd heard of Astronomy as a name. I just never listened to it. This, like, what? So, here we go. Hope it works.
Yellow keyboards just appear under the
fade out. Ah, oh, fade out. Oh. That was really enjoyable. But fade out. Oh, so many of the older songs just end so... They're just... The music just plays, playing brilliantly. And it's like, we want more. And it's like, hey, finish it off and go bang in some way. So they just fade out. And it's like, oh... Some fading out, good. Most fading out is like, don't fade out. Stop! Let's go bang in some way. Let's fade out. You make me go sad. That was a great fun song. It's not the best song by them. Not that I've heard. Not the best song I've heard. But I enjoyed it very much. And the person who did the video, the slideshow video for it, well done. Some very, very nice, very, very interesting images on that video. All around, a great, fun song. Great, solid song. Some great guitaring going on there. They didn't go mad on the guitar lines this time. I love the piano tinkling in the background, going the ding. You can just go, oh. The overarching, what they're called, synths. That's the word, synths. I could hear them going across my ears, and that might have been the mix on there, or it might have been the way the original sounds anyway, but it was maybe go like, it seemed to be not drowning out the sound, just dominating it on one pitch, on a certain pitch of the sound, which was a bit irritating in that sense, but that might have been the video I was watching with the sound that they had available to them. I should really listen to it separately to find out if it does it on the other stuff as well. It might, of course, been the way they wrote the song. But, good song. Not their best song. I've been spoiled already by a couple of great Blue Oyster Cult songs. I enjoyed it very much indeed, though. Keep suggestions for classic stuff coming. There will be more, if more is provided. I think I have about three other groups, classic rock sounding, you know, classic rock, classic metal type stuff, that's been requested. Just three. All the rest is lots of Blue Oyster Cult. So I am prepared for other stuff as well. Love the Blue Oyster Cult stuff though. I don't mind that, keep coming. But otherwise, that's it for this one. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, etc., etc., and bibbidi bobbidi boo. See you for another one. Bye.